Some artifacts recently uncovered in Annapolis are giving archaeologists a glimpse into the history of the city.
Yeah, University of Maryland students involved in the Archaeology in Annapolis project spent June digging up the backyard of a historic home on East Street. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey has the story.
These University of Maryland archaeology students spent most of their summer digging up the backyard of a historic Annapolis home. The house on East Street was purchased in 1850 by a man named James Holliday. He was freed from slavery well before emancipation and worked for the superintendent of the U.S. Naval Academy.
Because the history and the archaeology of African Americans in Annapolis is so important to the whole community, black and white, we wanted to work on this house.
And the yard turned out to be full of artifacts. They found things like the bones of animals the family ate, parts of their dishware, even an old tonic bottle. These items tell the archaeologists about how the Holliday family lived.
His family was pretty typical middle class. They had a wide range diet. They had a wide range of different utilitarian wares, ranging from very, very nice things to very standard things.
This gives the students a glimpse into the past and helps erase stereotypes about free African Americans during that time, proving this family was very much like any other family in Annapolis during the 1800s.
It tells us more about how this freed African American family fits into the larger picture of the community at large.
Our job is to show that it's been an integrated community of people living together for a very long time, for three centuries.
The project doesn't end here. The students will continue digging here for the next two summers. In Annapolis, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.